Hey boy, today we doing some crawfish bisque that I ain't make. I had to go store buy it. We got crawfish down here, but I went ahead and store bought this one. And I've had this one before, this brand, and it's real damn good, boy. Pay attention. Alright boy, today I'm going to go ahead and reheat this Lena's crawfish bisque that I got here. And down here in this pot, that's how him look. Oop, come on camera, tighten up. That's what it looks like. It's stuffed heads, traditionally done. And it's all defrosting. Look, all them crawfish tails in there. See them all coming. Boy, this is a nice soup. And I'm using a knife to stir my food with. How about that? Anyway, as these things thaw out, and the rest of this roux comes out of there, we gonna have us a fine meal. All right, boy, this is a traditional crawfish bisque with stuffed crawfish heads. And in these crawfish heads is this delicious, I mean delicious. You can see them all up in here. Got a bunch of them stuffed up it with this rice. You gotta take the stuffing out and put it in this bisque and eat it. I got a little garlic bread on the side. So we finna eat.